Hi, guys. Welcome to the briefing for this first stage. The main thing to grasp today is that the route is... We had no real ambitions for the classification of this stage. The least that can be said is you didn't prove... Hi, guys. We had no real ambitions for the classification of this stage. The least that can be said is, you didn't prove me wrong. Hi, guys.
The last team is now preparing to set off. Will they manage to beat the reference time for this team time trial? We'll know in a few minutes.
Go on, guys. It's the off. It's quite a long time trial. It's not worth setting off too fast. You've got to keep your heads and stick together. Remember to peel off from the pace line. Try to balance out the relays, lads. There has to be five at the finish. It's the time of the fifth rider that counts. Go, guys! Go! We're coming to the first intermediate time check. Go, go, stay focused. You're in the groove, guys. You've done the best time. Come on, keep it up. It's more or less downhill. Watch out in the bends. You're coming to a rising false flat. Go! Go! All together! Go on! easier now. Go on! Up the pace! Another 10 kilometers. Keep going! Go! Go! You're coming to the second intermediate time check. We'll see if you're on schedule. Watch out! The passage through town is winding. Don't take unnecessary risks. Just 5 more kilometers, lads. Hang on in there. Go, go, guys. You've got to give everything now.
He succeeded in avoiding all the pitfalls to win today. His team has just won the team. He's amongst the leading riders this year. Here's the yellow jersey. Michel Witkowski! He will climb onto the podium to receive his jersey and a kiss from the hostesses. Here's the white jersey of this Tour de France.
Huge congratulations for this win, guys. Our chances of victory were virtually nil. This is an outstanding performance. You beat all the... Hi, guys. Let's start the brief... We had no real ambitions for the classification of this stage. The least that can be said is... Hi, guys.